First time hot dog eating contest participant. Just thought I'd give it a try. We'll see how we do.
So you have 10 hot dogs, and there's 10 minutes. So if you finish all your hot dogs, you're the winner. Whoever has the most hot dogs eaten in 10 minutes is the winner.
What do we get?
I'll give you more. You want more water?
1, 2, 3, go!
Let's go!
Congratulations, that's a $200 gift card.
Good job!
What do you say, Skelly?
For the July hot dog eating contest, this is the third annual. I have to say though, this is one of the closest races I've seen in a bit. My man out there ate 12 hot dogs in 10 minutes, which is 12 more than I probably could eat in 10 minutes, I'm just saying. Although, it was impressive to see a couple other guys participating. We're really close. We got about 10, maybe 9. But in the end, the gentleman was the turtle. Slow and steady wins the race. 12 hot dogs.